To return to the present is to be in contact with life. Life can be found only in the present moment, because the past no longer is, and the future has not yet come. Buddhahood, liberation, awakening, peace, joy, and happiness can only be found in the present moment. Our appointment with life is in the present moment. The place of our appointment is right here, in this very place. Our appointment with the Buddha, with liberation, and with happiness is here and now. We should not miss this appointment.